Sangeet Samrat Chitravina N.Ravikiran. He's accompanied on the violin by another very great violinist coming from the great lineage of the Lalgudi family. Her father being the illustrious Lalgudi G. J. Raman. We are delighted to have with us Lalgudi Vijayalakshmi perform for us this evening. And on the Mrudangam again, another wonderful Vidwan, Anantha, R.Krishnan. He is again a very, very fine musician and the grandson of another great legend, another than Vidwan, Palaghat Raghu sir. And on the Ghatam is again a maestro, a very versatile percussion artist, Sri Karthick. Please sit back and enjoy the concert.
Commence the concert with a short varnam in the raga Hamsa Nandi. This I've composed in Adi Talam Khandagati. That means five units for every beat in this eight unit tala, that is Adi Tala.
Mm-hmm. Thank you. Mm-hmm. Thank you.
That was Thyagaraja's composition in the raga Kantamani. I was requested to play a Vivadi raga by Karthick, which is why I played this. It's the 61st Melakanda, and the composition is Palum Duvo, I said to Adital. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you so much, Sangeet Samrat Chitravina N.Ravikiran ji. And on the violin, Lalgudi Vijayalakshmi ji. And on the Mrudangam, Anantha R.Krishnan ji. And on the Ghatam, Dr. S. Karthick ji. Thank you so much for the very blissful concert we had today, we all enjoyed. And I would like to thank Mr. Robert G. Brooks for staying back and listening to the concert throughout. And Sri V.V. Sundaram ji, thank you so much. The next program of Kunnakudiyam Balamunni Krishna will be following after this. Please stay back. Thank you.